In Dauphin County, two people were hurt and 16 people are without a home after a fire ripped through multiple townhouses in Susquehanna Township. Sarah Wilson joins us live in studio with more on that. Sarah.
Taylor, this is a fire that doesn't just impact one home. It impacted multiple. We spoke with one neighbor. He says he felt two things while it was all happening: fear and frustration.
I looked out the deck door to my left and saw that my neighbor's deck was covered with smoke.
Terrifying moments for neighbors in Susquehanna Township.
It was going up the side of the house.
A fire that injured two, tearing through at least three units on the 2500 block of Oakwood Lane Saturday morning. The flames likely starting in the back of one home, according to Susquehanna Township's fire marshal. How is still unclear, but officials say the fire spread fast because of dry conditions. Stephen Seaforth was inside when it happened.
There, I grabbed my fire extinguisher, yelled for a neighbor, he grabbed one.
But it didn't work. Four fire departments arriving shortly after to put out the flames.
My youngest son's room, they had to tear the wall completely out.
Now 16 people in the neighborhood are without a home. The damage in some areas extensive.
The wires were exposed there, and until an electrician can come, an adjuster can come, all that jazz, they said, I can't go back in there.
And the Red Cross is now helping those 16 people without a home. We did reach out to them and have not heard back. Taylor?